Hello everybody, Gorka here, and today I'm continuing on my march, playing all maps in survival mode. So today we will be playing Carbon, the last map of the second tier, and pretty much anything after this one will be very brutal and not for the faint of hearted. But let's enjoy Carbon while we still can.
Be advised, we cannot provide support at this time. Recommend you conserve ammo and hold out as long as you can.
So just off the top of my head, Carbon sounds like a really tough map. Survival to the late round. I guess I'll just figure something out.
Weapons armory is online. Ammo and weapons upgrades are available.
Boom. Alright, on to wave 2. Let's go. It's a nice bonus. Cash me up. 1,500. Just from the bonuses. That's really nice. Huge armor. Oh my god, we blew up with that barrel. Should probably get rid of that barrel. Because it'll probably blow up and like hurt me, but good thing I did it because it blew up the enemy. First few waves are always boring because nothing interesting happens on them. Very straightforward, no action. Nothing really challenging. Now that I think of it, I think my best place to go for this map would be with the airstrike. Voxel would see it appear up this way. It's on the other side of the map, not one. We got a target on this, come on.
Air support armory now online. Close air support is available for test.
There we go. Try that. Which I'm thinking might be a good building to stay in. Since it gives you cover from air support, I guess you do have a little bit of cover as well.
Care package ready for delivery.
Bullets.
Care package on the way.
Oh no, I'm stuck on the pipe because of the way I'm holding it. Please don't do that. That would be really annoying. Okay, good. Or I'm thinking. Okay, I don't get distracted. I'm thinking this area maybe, with the sentry gun. Well, and again, helicopters, I have to go somewhere else. Normally, sentry gun I guess would give me good long range cover. Triple shotgun spray. But this one is some action spray. It's hard to really call a spray, get a spray from a pump action weapon. I guess you can say B. Spray would be one. An assault rifle. Random explosions are just frightening. Why are they randomly exploding?
Granate! need to shoot that black shot!
No, you're here. There you are. Show. Oh, trying to hurt me in final stand. Come on, noob. Come on.
Intel shows multiple enemy rotor wings in your airspace. FLIR is picking up heat signatures headed your way.
Let's stay here. Wait. Maybe I'll come this way. Still alive? I put two shells into that dog and it's still bloody alive. Well, very rudely distracted, as I was saying. It's going to be hard for me to use free content. Since I will have my laptop there, but I won't have access to my PlayStation, so I'm actually going to be moving today. Possibly this is going to be my last video. I might drop in sometimes in my mum. Record a video, upload it once in a while. But it'll be very limited. Definitely won't be as consistent as I have been this week. I just thought I would give you a heads up to some visuals like, why is Dom uploading so much with this one week, and then the next week, other 2 weeks, I uploaded one, and then that week, I uploaded about four. This place, now that I look at it, overflowing really easily, and like, at least 3 ways. So I don't know if that's the best location. There is a lot of enemies on wave 8. A lot of enemies. Oh, I've got jugs then. Jug, brother.
Be advised, large enemy force inbound.
Maybe. Oh, this is going to be tough. Where am I going to go? Juggling is going to spawn here somewhere. One away. I know I did end my series of reaching way first on every map. I think I'll be just way too hard on that. Because I've got my mind, I still think. I do want this to be a little bit of a challenging series. Oh, let's use the car. Oh yeah, I remember the underground. That barrel that is so effective against Juggernaut. right there was just an example of forces heading your way. A car being very effective against Turbo Hawks. Now, as I was saying, I feel like I still want to be a little bit challenging. Of course, wave 15 is my goal. I call it a trophy for it. So that's obviously going to be my goal, but I've already done it myself. Probably really good people to do that, so maybe 20, maybe 25. Oh my god, this is a giant. Yeah, but so I think I'll stick to 20 for now. Mainly because the mission was 20 kills, so I can't enemy troops incoming. And I'm not going to go and redo, ouch. I'm not going to go and redo mission just because it came up with challenge to do. The next one in the series, and we did one. So far, when I said, let's stay in that place, I'm not looking at it. I'm going to look at it. I'm running and gunning. These waves would be much easier if I had a place to stay. Bad. Where is the bomb? Oh, don't tell me the bomb is all the way on the other side. Oh. It's literally all the way over here. That is so long. Might even need the ammo. Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Be advised, heavily armored ground forces are being deployed by the enemy. Hostiles inbound.
They didn't see me coming, it's so easy. Which is why the C-town spot was so effective. They just didn't see me. Use any barrel you have, take advantage of any barrel since it's the juggernaut's biggest weakness and it's all there again. Just can't take them.
That's the last of them. Good job.
Okay, 47 to the head. Alright, let's just go refill. Just for the sake so we have enough bullets. I'm thinking maybe stay here. Can my sentry kind of put my sentry on and make it shoot? I can, okay. No, no, that doesn't work. That's bad, that's very bad. No, probably this side. I'm going to take the second sentry gun here as well. I already have a lot of power on that splash, so. It does end up being wasted, you know, so. Poisonous. When I hit the X, it just sounds like such a high damaging weapon. The sound of it.
They're falling back. Check
so when I hear a guy shooting at my sentry gun, I think, oh, that sentry gun is so going down. But they actually have a surprising amount of health. And it seems to be placed in a better place.
Attack dogs outfitted with explosives are in your vicinity. Recommend you keep your distance. Over.
The one I fought initially. Take cover behind these windows. Now they're just running and gunning and they're not out of their mind. What? actually pretty damn good. It's going to be chopper, so I'm going to find that sentry. Run out and pick up some AK-47 ammo, there we go. Should I make one of these? Yeah, I have a lot of cash to spend, so let's do it. Essentially, if they come too close, can I just shoot? Oh, I bet he's already in here. Oh, we grenaded him. Grenade launched him. If I don't, enemies might spawn on that side of the map and just break my sentry gun and just get outnumbered because of spawning. Oh, I'm not gonna have nowhere near enough time. Ready for deployment. Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of toxic.
FLIR is picking up heat signatures headed your way, over.
Oh, I fucking buy extreme conditioning and stuff at home. Oh my god, hi guys. I don't know, there are some too interesting about my safety point. Let's go. How did that guy get from that? Wow. Pick him out, guys. Pick him out. Good job. Yeah, I'm really loving these sentry guns. They're great. Oh, I want the ACR.
Hostiles approaching your position from multiple directions.
Okay, so yeah, okay. That should be okay. Don't shoot them. Don't shoot them. Not how much I want to get killed.
Or in this case, the sentries will defend themselves.
Oh, he had no idea where I was going to come from. Like a ghost to him. He was confused.
Predator missile ready for deployment. Be advised, heavily armored
ground forces are being deployed by the enemy. Two riot ships on the power member of the ground, right? Be advised, they are carrying explosives. We want to go right here. Let's take him out. Come down to the right shield. Oh, come on now. Juggernaut actually cheesy. set up a lot of people for the juggernaut. Of course, I did save two lives, you know. Just take them out now. Such an easy way. Oh, come on. Excuse me. Didn't want to buy the M60. It was an accident. I just spent an extra 7,000 by accident. That's okay. Run.
Sentry gun ready for deployment. Be aware, Tango's reported to have C4
see how far
to the
we can get. Oh, they spawned on my Oh no! Oh, that's trash. You can't do that. Spawned on the same thing.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Let's make this quick. Got way more time this time. Maybe they won't spawn there. If I'm at least close enough.
Be aware, Tango's reported to have C4 strapped to their chests.
Oh, made it just in time, right. Chance.
Be advised, heavily armored ground forces are being deployed by the enemy. Attack dogs outfitted with explosives are in your vicinity. Recommend you keep your distance, over. Predator missile ready for deployment.
Neutralized. Rearm if you need to. go get a sentry gun again. Next big wave will be free choppers again. Not too bad.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Come on, let's make it on time. Not run into a wall.
Team, be advised. Intel shows enemy strong points near your position.
I would love to run and get another sentry gun, I just cannot be bothered. I really can't. So yeah, I'm just gonna stick with one sentry gun. I really can't afford to run anyway, look at that. Really ugly. Honestly, thought I was going to go down there. This is getting really, really ugly. Carbon is not as easy as I thought it would be. I need ammo, where am I going? And then I need self-revive, so I need to go to the bomb and stay there. What about that bottom corner of the map? How would that do me? Stop walking into this.
Team, enemy air support is headed in from all directions. Find cover. Enemy attack dogs near your position. Be advised, they are carrying explosives.
Good landing site there. Where did the dog come from?
That's the last one. Good job.
Boom! We can get a sentry gun because it's very, very close.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Get a sentry gun without any problem now. Worst if I want to get Juggernaut. Juggernaut's riot shield squad or something. I guess I'll place this one here so he can shoot any of them from that wall, right? I'll take this from here, but yeah, this is all I've got out, sadly.
Enemy forces.
I think another sentry gun would be great help, and ammo as well. I'm going down if I don't go get ammo. 107 bullets left. Oh wow, it's all the way over there. I've only got LMG, so I'm going to run very, very slow. Oh, go away with that. Sentry gun just destroy that stuff. I hope they'll get them. Okay, at least we didn't lose our self-revive that time.
Sentry gun ready for
deployment. It's Juggernaut, so I'm not staying in that room. No. No one armored Juggernaut to come. No. That's not a good idea. I guess I'll just place my sentry gun here for the sake of placing him, but I'm so running across the map.
Be advised, heavily
let's say around the map. Get like a chaos strike. Wow, I know what. Oh my god. Spray. Oh, gorgeous spray. I have a feeling that's the Juggernaut. I And I didn't destroy it anyway, which is great. Holy shit, they're still fighting. Essentially. Not the barrels. We said the protein flash and jungle so they had to break the door. Smash them, turn around, and spam bullets into their head. Best way to take down the Raichu and Juggernaut. Did no one ever tell you that? Obviously they don't want you to kill them then. Riot team will be on station in 30 seconds. Forget about the tip that tells you charging a Juggernaut with a Raichu is a bad idea. Not if you have flashbangs and an LMG, then it's a great idea. Remember that for next time. Yeah. It looks like we can reach wave 30 because it'll be chopper and we can probably finish wave 30 as well. We'll just hide here, my guys will. My right shield squads will hopefully help a little bit. Behind you! Go back to stupid and actually help me here. Would you put your riot shield? Yes, look at that. Almost to wave 29. Enemy force moving towards your location. All right, should have got this. Not too bad. That really isn't that bad. It's just chopping this way. So we can definitely clear 30. That shouldn't be a problem. It's all about clearing the guy. And that right shield needs to get in here before he gets mowed down by the choppers. Attack, but we'll be able to. Tricky. There's the dog. the way to find the way. Oh my god, that was gone. Oh, that was a bit tricky. And it will only get harder from here.
Team, chemical agents have been detected in your area.
No, it was one left! One left! I was about to shoot at him. Ah! Well, there you have it. Survival on Carbon. It's probably... it's one of the tougher maps to survive on. Not as hard as Dome. Dome is pretty brutal, though. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Try and upload as much survival as soon as I possibly can, whenever I will get a chance, of course, and hope you enjoyed it. Till next time, I shall see you very soon. Bye!